Why are you doing this to me?
Stop lying, hit him face, you idiot. Don't open him. Save him for 20 years. You'll be able to buy a house. You'll be able to buy your own car with your hidden face. But you better stop opening up hidden face. They'll be worth a ton of money. It's a great investment. Stop opening them up.
I just want to get another Charizard card. I sold mine to Will Martin. I want another one. Damn it. I thought I could get another one. I thought I was lucky.
You're an idiot. You should have never sold that Charizard card. You should have kept it. It'd be worth a lot of money in the future.
I know, but I thought I'd have another one. But it doesn't look like it's gonna happen.
Finish him.
Welcome out, everybody. It's your boy, Everything TV Handsome, coming at you with another video. Hope you enjoyed my minuscule, maybe smaller skit than... you know, if you want to call it a skit, but I hope you guys enjoyed it nonetheless. We are out here with another banger video, man, guys. We are hunting for that Charizard, and I will not be defeated. Well, I will be defeated, but not counted out. We have today some beautiful broken... Some burning shadows. We're still hunting for that Mewtwo. And of course, the Charizard packs! I'm determined to show you guys that you can pull a Charizard from a Charizard box. I am determined to show you guys that it is possible to get the Charizard and a Rainbow Rare from a Dollar Tree pack. It's looking like it's not going to happen, but you know what they say? Never, ever give up. Alright guys, let's crack right into these. Guys, if you can... please make sure you hit me with that big fat like button and subscribe to the channel if you are new to the scene, guys. Do appreciate everybody who comes out here and hangs out to the channel, guys. You guys are all freaking awesome. Like, really, I mean that. We're on the road to 10K, ladies and gentlemen. Road to 10K. Ryolu. And we're moving up there. We'll get there. Be a fight, but we'll get there. But yeah, guys, we are hunting out for some... Charizards today, and the Mew and Mewtwo, or anything that is rainbow. I want to pull the rainbow today. I need to see a rainbow. Hopefully not the birds. I don't want the legendary birds. It's a crappy card. It's only worth about $4. Doesn't get my blood flowing by any means necessary. Does not get my blood flowing at all. Open. Better be a really good pack. Freaking took me 6 years to get to you. And no. But yeah, we're on the hunt for Rainbow Something and the Shiny Charizard. I need to have a Shiny Charizard in my life. It just needs to happen. We did get rid of one of them. I'm not really much of a hoarder. I don't like to hoard things. I like to, you know, let my feelings be felt throughout the world. I do feel like I do have a couple more Charizards. Here I have tons of Hidden Fates products. Probably about... good 500-600 packs. So we definitely gonna have something. We're gonna pull it again. You know, some people's luck, they've pulled it many times. You know what I mean? Damn, hopefully nothing was good in that pack. Took me forever to rip open. They've pulled the shiny card many times. Many freaking times. And you know, I got lucky to pull it once. I'll have it on video. I will never forget it. So I felt like Misty's favor. It was time to let somebody else enjoy it. And of course, they did pay for it. So it wasn't like it was free. But, you know, why not let that Charizard card be blessed and loved by somebody else, you know? Why not? Sandile and Energy. I don't know why they put energies in these Dollar Tree packs. These are the rest of the Dollar Tree packs. I'm basing my rest of my Dollar Tree packs, to be honest, that I buy. Ooh, a Jirachi Full Art. That is a hit. I never even knew this card came in that set. Nice card. Because I paid $100 for 100 packs. I've pulled a Full Art Trainer card. I think an Umbreon and Espeon. And a whole bunch of holographics. So I'm basing me buying them on these 100 packs. I've opened up about almost all of them. These are the last packs I have left. So I'm basing it if it's worth it or not to spend 100 on this or just buy a booster box, to be honest. Probably booster box is going to win. Oh, a full art Rowlett and an Alolan Exeggutor. Jesus. It's like, buy a what? Wait, what? You're going to do what? What are you going to do? There we go. Alolan Exeggutor. Very beautiful card. Very nice full art. I didn't even know that was a card. See, this is, a lot of these cards are new to me. I don't even think... I opened up one Lead Trainer box from Unified Minds. That's all I opened up. I got to go back and look at the book. This is a beautiful card. Wow. Why? What is this? What is that? It looks like a nun's leaf or something. What is this right here? What is that? Nonetheless, very, very nice, beautiful card. Full art, two hits back to back. Are we going to go three hits? So I'm trying to figure out what these sets contain. If there's a meaning behind them, like obviously a whole bunch of cards, right? Because they don't want to lose their money, so they throw in a whole bunch of trash cards. And then maybe like they have like the same hit ratio, right? Maybe it's a hit ratio like the booster boxes. You know what I mean? Where they throw in one full art. But we got two full arts already now from this box. But remember, I spent $100. And I think I've got two GXs. I want to say I got two GX pulls from this and like 10 holographics and a whole bunch of reverse holos. So, ooh, that's a beautiful Pikachu. So I want to see how the set rate goes. We got about 10 or so packs left. I want to see because, I mean, it might be worth it for $100. But, you know, that's only if it contains a hit rate. You know what I mean? If they just throw a whole bunch of, you know, 100 packs inside of a box, then obviously not worth it. You get a really cool box, but, you know. I spent $100 on this. Actually, it was 97. There was two packs missing. Two or three packs missing. And, yeah, so I'll be very, very upset. Very upset if I don't get something. I mean, like a rainbow rare. Well, I mean, you might have a rainbow rare. If it has a rainbow rare, I think it comes with one of everything. A secret rare, which would be, or a full art, which be a full art trainer. Another full art, which I just got. And possibly like two or three GXs and a gold card and a rainbow rare. That would solidify me. I mean, it's worth it if I can get 100 packs and pull all those kind of cards, you know. But so far, it looks like this is what we're going to pull, which I'm not complaining about. I'm very happy with that. And my door just creaked open. My wife just poked her eyeball at me. Very, very creepy. I just seen one eyeball looking through the door. Got to oil that door, probably. Axew and a Musha Maruna. So let's see. Let's keep this going. Let's keep this going. So yeah, guys, we're going to keep doing these kind of content. I hope you guys do enjoy this. I do record my videos out so that you guys can see it. And we have videos posted ready to go. Ooh, Misty's favorite. Nice card. Very playable. So I do try to, you know, keep you guys up to date with videos. At least three times a week I post Pokemon videos so you guys can see what I get and I can validate my pulls. Hoot, hoot. I remember when the set came out, I was really happy about it. But yeah, I do try to post at least three times a week. So if you guys are interested in this Pokemon content, it's going to be typically probably Monday, Wednesday, and Friday is when I'll have my videos out. So we're down to the last two packs. Hopefully one of these has a rainbow rare. If not, you know, it is what it is. $100, somewhat down the drain. I'd be better off just having you guys buy a booster box. But let's see. Nope. One pack left. One pheasant. Yeah, you're better off buying a booster box, guys. Unless you're the random person who buys one pack and gets the, you know, the full art. If you're that one person that buys that pack, hey, sure, go for it. But nope. Yep. So out of 96 packs, we got about five good solid hits. Not including holographic. So it's up to you. I'll let you be the judge. But I opened up 97 packs. Got two full arts. Two GXs. And a Shabalonky bunch of holographics. A Shabalonky bunch of holographics and reverse holos and a lot of bulk. So definitely buy a booster box. For the same money, you can get it. Or maybe it's luck. Maybe it's, you know, it's lucky. You know, and you guys get a whole bunch of stuff, you know, like maybe get a Dollar Tree box that contains everything. But obviously, I think those packs are for people who are, you know, can't afford these packs, which are $5. So obviously, you know, do what you can. It's always a thrill. You know, if I would have picked those two packs up and out of four packs, I got those two packs, I'm not going to be complaining, you know, I would not be complaining. Or your chances are better if you can get a whole bunch of different packs. And if you get a whole bunch of different packs and just open those up. That'll be a lot better, right? I mean, you buy a whole bunch of different kinds. So we're gonna be on the hunt for the Charizard. The Charizard, are you going to be here, Charizard? Ooh, damn! What? Look at that. Three Tapu. Oh no, never mind. We have Tapu something, Necrozma, Burning Shadows, Machado. Two Necrozmas, and one of the Tapu something. So we're gonna keep that pack last. Keep that pack last, just in case that is a fire pack. I feel like that's gonna be the fire pack. Just saying, I feel like that's gonna be fire. Okay, so shout out to my boy David at Premier Bowls. Shout out, baby. Shout out to him. Lunatone, Gloom, Burning Shadows. Skipped one. Rhyhorn. Burning Shadows was definitely a good set. I digged it a lot. I just feel like it could have been a lot better. You know what I mean? My first booster box was amazing. Now I know I'm talking crap about Burning Shadows. First booster box, I say this all the time, was a hyper rare Charizard, but it was super off center, miscut really bad, and it was definitely not something that I was happy with. You know, it just was bad, and a lot of cards that come from Burning Shadows have been off centered like that. Lunatone, Seedra, Rhyhorn, Ryolu, Cutifly, Tynamo, Duskull, Mudsdale, and Azumarill. I better get a hit out of these Burning Shadows. I bought about 45 packs. Yeah, I bought a lot of packs. Still got about 20 packs left. Something like that. Never know, man. You never know with Pokemon. Sometimes you win some. Sometimes you lose some. A lot. But at the end of the day, it's all fun and games. Solarock. Trainer card. What is this? I've never seen this. Simapore. Oh, I keep skipping cards. Pampore. Caterpie, Porygon Z, Sawak, Tortinator Spray, and a Bruh-ish. Whatever that is. It looks like a pirate fish or like a puffer fish or something like that. This is why Hidden Face was such a popular set. You can open up so many of these packs and get nothing. You know what I'm saying? Compared to like you opening up Hidden Face and getting something that'll make you happy. Stuffle, Crabrawler, Morlu, Sandygast, Venipede, ooh, Heracross, Reverse Holo, and a Shinotic. Is Burning Shadows going to strike me out today? Are we going to strike out on the Shadow of the Burning? Hey, this is the pack. I called this pack the Tapu Lele. She's going to give me something. Tapu Lele, use your powers to help me pull some fire. Tapu Lele, help me pull some fire. All right, we're going to go forward from the back. Who's at the door? Close door. Thank you. Escape Rope, Gloom, Acerola, Vulpix, Horsea, Noibat, Grimer, Ryolu. Last time I pulled a Ryolu in this pack, I pulled a Charizard, just saying. And a Darkrai GX. Hey, Tapu Lele had something for me. I pulled this card so many times, it's crazy. Sorry, I keep looking back there. I got my kids. They're trying to sneak in like, "Daddy, did you pull the Mega Charizard yet?" All right, so yeah, we got a Darkrai GX. I told you Tapu Lele was going to deliver. So out of six packs, we hit one time. Definitely not Hidden Fates pause, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here we go. Ooh, I think I see something. Or is it my mind playing tricks on me? Fire energy. Ooh, damn, I thought I had it. Fighting energy. Escape rope. Buffalofalant. Electrike. Cutifly. La 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 baby. Alone in Grimer. Ooh, remember? Ryolu. Meowth. Worm pod. Oh my god! Oh my god! Just me, you hit on so many levels. When you are me, you just keep on hitting, baby. You just keep on hitting. We did it again, ladies and gentlemen. 43 packs, buy one, get one free GameStop, and we get the Charizard again. Woo! This thing is beautiful. Oh my god, this is beautiful! We have hit gold, baby! Let's go! Again! I just can't lose! I just can't lose! The centering on this card is beautiful. I have two over there. You want to give me the two? These are the other two I pulled. The centering on this card is beautiful. Amazing. Sorry for the ear disruption, guys. See, these are the two I pulled. These are the two I pulled. Oh my god. I just can't lose. I didn't know I was going to get a Charizard today. But we have hit our goal today. I told you I'm going Charizard hunting, guys. I told you I'm going Charizard hunting. Wow. That is amazing, ladies and gentlemen. A rainbow rare Charizard. I just can't lose. I just can't lose. And we still have the two hidden faith sets. Yo, how freaking crazy would it be if I pulled a shiny? How crazy would it be if I pulled a shiny? Don't open it, Lewis. It's a great investment. Don't do it. They're selling for $50. Hey, but go ahead and open them. There's a reprint coming on, so we're going to go back to $20. Don't do it. It's worth $40. I'm doing it. I don't give a shit. The battles we have within ourselves. Let's go. I'm feeling good. Damn, we got the damn Charizard. I'm going to get another goddamn shiny. Shiny damn Charizard. Damn it, I don't give a shit. Let's go. Oh, and he makes his appearance. First pack. First pack. Now, we always open up the shiny Charizard packs first. Ooh, two shiny Charizard packs. We're going to go shiny Charizard. Mew, that is a great hit, guys. That's like, I think, 300, 400 bucks. That looks gradable, extremely gradable, that card looks. So, we're going to go and look for that. And I'm getting that one graded. There's no way I'm not getting that card graded. There's no freaking way I'm not getting that card graded. Oh, let me do the card trick. One, two, three, four. I'm all over the place. Who has been lucky enough to get that card four times? I bought the freaking GameStop deal, man. I'm telling you, fire energy. Lieutenant Surge strategy, chance. You can't make this stuff up. That's why I'm doing these videos live. You cannot make this stuff up, guys. You cannot make this stuff up. Lieutenant Surge strategy and a Kangaskhan. You cannot make this stuff up, guys. You can't. You cannot make this stuff up. You just can't. You can't plan this. You can't predict it. And what I was looking at the side of the card because I seen something. Like, I look at the pack like this. If you look at the pack sometimes, you can kind of see that there's a hit. Like, look in the middle. It kind of, you see that line? It's like a dark line. So it looks like there might be a card in this pack. It just, you could kind of tell. It's just tricks of the trade. When you've been opening up cards as long as I have, you start to realize that the cards look different than other cards. So it looks like there might be a hit in this card. You guys just seen that line when you look at it from the side. And I'm sorry if I blew out anybody's ears. I am so sorry. You can't be mad. Whoop, there it is. Whooper Shiny. And the Clefable. That is a nice hit as well. Whooper, I think this one's worth like $5 or something. Maybe it's a Quagsire. I know Whooper is highly sought after. So the hits keep on coming in, baby. Woo! Burning Shadows came through. Burning Shadows came through. That is the best Charizard I've seen, guys. That is the best Charizard I've seen in a long time, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, three, four. That is the best one I've seen in a long time. Here we go, guys. That looks like it could be possibly PSA 10. We're going to get that one graded. I'm not selling that one. I'm keeping that one in my own personal collection. Yeah, all right. Watch me sell it later. Ekans, Magikarp, and a Mr. Mime. So this one's delivered one shiny out of three packs. One shiny. So good thing we got that Charizard to cool us down. This one has delivered one shiny out of three packs. So hopefully this Mewtwo pack is where the Shinyzard is going to be. Let's see. Let's see. Let's do the little trick I showed you guys. See, I see a little black line. You see the little line? It's kind of like a heavier, the outside of the cards are a lot heavier, but it might not be nothing. It's not a guaranteed thing. You know what I'm saying? Electric Energy, Chansey, Brock's Grit, Scyther. Shout out to my boy DJ over at Blast Nameless, guys. Make sure you guys check him out. Jigglypuff, Eevee, Caterpie, Paris. Oh, wow. That was the worst tin ever. That was the worst tin ever. Should have definitely sold that tin for $50. That was the worst tin ever. That was probably the worst tin I've ever opened up in my life. Here goes another Charizard tin. That was the worst tin for sure. I only got a Whooper. I only got a whooper dog. A whooper out of that 10. That's disgusting. I'm starting to believe, like, I want to prove that you can pull the Charizard from a Charizard 10. But I'm starting to believe that the Charizard 10, honestly, is the most trash 10s out there. I really think so. Now, unless I pulled something, but I'm starting to think that the Charizard 10s are honestly the worst 10s ever. See, look. See, show you. Yeah, see, this one looks like it definitely has a hit. You can see that line there? It's just a couple tricks of the trade, guys. Couple tricks of the trade. Another little trick you can do is you can do your little card trick. And you can see that the cards are smoother. Like this, this edge has more of a bubbliness. Like this card, this is the rare. And this is the last card. So we definitely have a hit on this pack. What it is, we do not know, but we are going to find out. Looks good. Looks good. From the top part I seen, I was able to see a little bit of the top part. Looks like a Nagladell. Looks like a Nagladell. But I could be wrong. Caterpie, Ekans. I seen a little piece like on top. Caterpie, Slowpoke. Ooh, an Eevee and a Raichu. Wait, what the hell is that water energy doing back there? I did the card trick wrong. Eevee, shiny. I've never pulled that one. I think this is a good shiny baby to pull. This one's about, I think this one's like $20. This Eevee's like 20 bucks. That Eevee's like 20 bucks. We'll put you next to Charizard. Put my little baby shinies. Gotta love the baby shinies. I like the full arts, but you gotta love the baby shinies. And then it's a perfect pack. You get the Raichu. I'd prefer a rainbow rare. I think, yeah, I mean, they should have made more rainbow rares in Hidden Fates. I don't know why the hell they only did one. It doesn't make any sense. And then out of the only one they made, it's super, super easy to get. Stupid common. I mean, like, when that card came out, I was like, man, bro, I want that card bad. And then I pulled it, like, 6 times. I'm like, man, okay, you need to go away. You need to go away. Ooh, we got something else here, see? I don't know. Oh my god, I get nervous opening up Hidden Fates, bro. Like, I get absolutely nervous opening up Hidden Fates. Like, you guys have no idea. Okay, here we go. I'm nervous. Brock, Kogatrap, Lieutenant Surge Strategy, Eevee, Clefairy, Caterpie, Ekans, and a Glaceon! We hit the evolutionary chain! Glaceon shiny. Definitely one of the lower ends out of the Eevees. Not I think it's worth like 25 bucks, but it still is a Eeveelution. We got 2 Eevees out of this pack. Nice. Glaceon. Right, you're gonna have to take a back seat right there. We got a Glaceon, ladies and gentlemen. We pulled an Eeveelution. That was my challenge last time, was to pull an Eeveelution. So let's go with the cute Mew pack. So this tin is completely different. We hit 2 out of 2 packs so far. Is the streak going to continue? Let's see if we see a line. No, I don't see any lines at all. I don't see any lines. So it might not be. That's a little trick. You don't have to do it, you know, but that's a little trick you learn. You learn little tricks when you open up cards as long as I have, or you open up as many cards as I have. You learn little tricks. I can't believe we got the Charizard. Jesus Christ. Farfetch'd. And a Bills analysis. So see, it's kind of a card trick. See, I try not to do it as much anymore because it kind of ruins the fun a little bit, you know what I mean? But that's just a little something. I wanted to share that with you guys so you guys can know what I'm talking about. Because the outside of the cards are cut different than the inside of the cards. You know what I'm saying? The outer layer is cut different. We're going to go ahead and just flip this. We're not even going to worry about checking anything because we like surprises. It's my birthday. Charmeleon, I summon you to bring your Charizard friend out, buddy. Giovanni's Exile, Koffing, Paris, Cubone, Voltorb, Geodude, and a Jigglypuff, and a Eevee Holographic. So we did get a couple Eevees. Guys, what an amazing video. Holy smokes, let's summarize today's pulls in orderly fashion. Jesus, I'm just gonna say this, guys. I am more than ecstatic at today's pulls. I mean, come on. We got a Jirachi, Darkrai, Eevee, Raichu, Alolan Rowlet, an Exeggutor, Wooper, Eevee, Shiny Baby Eevee, Glaceon Shiny, and the big pull of the day, Charizard Rainbow Rare. We did it. We went Charizard hunting, and we slayed the dragon. I would have liked to got his brother, the shiny one, but we slayed the Charizard. Guys, if you can, please share the video. Leave a like, leave a thumbs up, share the video, come hang out. I do appreciate every single one of you guys who show love to the channel. Once again, guys, this is only possible for you, you know, with you guys. And I just want to say thank you for all your love and all your support, guys. I will catch you guys on the next video. Mad love to every single one of you beautiful people. Peace.